Every 3 years, North Dakota Game and Fish conducts a Creel survey on the Missouri River system, which includes Lake Sakakawea and Lake Oahe.
We call it a Creel survey, but it's also just angler use and sport fish harvest survey. That's another name. Creel is an old term that carries over. It's from the old wicker creel basket for the old days where people kept fish in.
Frieda says creel surveys are an important part of fisheries management in North Dakota.
All of the things we do as sport fish managers are ultimately geared toward providing opportunity for anglers, which, you know, that is our constituents. That's why we do what we do to manage fish populations. And this gives us the ultimate end goal of, okay, what are the anglers experiencing out there? What are they harvesting? How much effort are they putting out? And how successful and how happy they are with the experience.
And those are some of the questions creel clerks ask at the boat ramp when you're finished fishing for the day.
It's painless and it is voluntary, and it's not an enforcement issue. They're not checking your licenses, they're not checking your boat, they're not doing any of that. It's just an angler use survey.
Frieda says creel clerks gather information from each individual angler, like how much effort they put in, how long their trip was, what they caught, and where they're from. However, there is another important part of the surveys.
We have to do aerial flights several times a month, and that gives us a snapshot of, because a clerk at one ramp doesn't know how many people are fishing over the entire reservoir. So when we fly the entire Missouri River system, it gives us a snapshot, okay, how many boats are out there? Is there 400 boats on Sakakawea that day? So that gives us the overall effort estimate, and then that ties back to the individual interviews to expand that.
If you come back from a fishing outing and are approached by a creel clerk at the ramp, take a few minutes to answer their questions, as your answers provide crucial information for managing our state's fisheries. This is Mike Anderson in the North Dakota Outdoors.